Hello, today I'm going to show you how to adjust the dead zone of your controller in Atomic Heart. So the first one you're going to do is pause the game, then go to Options, and then you're going to go to the Control tab. And here you'll see controller dead zone. So you can adjust it however you want, so the bigger control dead zone will be. And that's it. Thank you for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe.